Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Sweden, and they take on Belgium.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Here's the starting 11 for Sweden.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three, no doubt about that.
The starting players for Belgium.
Well, it's the same formation, but they use it to press the ball high up the field, and rarely do the wide players drop deep to defend. And watch out for the midfield three, who continually rotate their positions.
And the match begins. Marie Minard, Roulat, Fultiens, Amber Tusiak, Stina Blackstenius. Do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent backheel this is to set up the goal. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
One nil then. And scope for them to produce something exciting. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Really good interception. Roulat. Now veering in field. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Dekenyi. Onzia. Kaiman. Playing with purpose and control. Giving it a try. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Rolfe. Sega. And Blackstenius. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Tina Dekenyi. Tessa Vulaert. Vulaert. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But that won't bother them, because when they win it in deep
end... Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Let's see about the delivery. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Got out. Now what can they do with the ball? Fridolina Rolfe.
Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that!
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
So 2-0 now. Aslani. Glass. Here's Jakobsson. Sega. And borderline offside, but correct. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Jonna Andersson. Justine van Havermaat. Onzia. Fighting strongly to win the ball. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. She has options. Clattered away. Minard. Dekenyi. Belgium pushing forward with options available. Opportunity, not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
And they will make the change now. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Marie Minard.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So, back underway, and here's the question. Can Belgium find another one? Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
There it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Just 20 minutes remaining now. The outcome is a goal kick here. Intense pressure. Kaiman. Could play it in. Lenny Onzia. Could be dangerous. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Real chance. Surely. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Biesmans. Tina De Kenyi. Minard. Lenny Onzia. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Jakobsson. And fed forwards. And they need to get tighter. And a bit short with the clearance. Applying vigorous pressure. Roulat. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Could reduce the deficit. And there is the goal. Wow, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now. In a position from which they could potentially do... Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it off.